welcome to Ripples. Hi. Thanks for being here. I thought it might be important today to send some cooling and water to California and all those states on that western seaboard as it's under a state of incineration, and to create a parallel between that cooling and the cooling of the constitutional health of the United States at the same time. And so I thought two points that might work well there are triple heater 2, the fluid gate, which is a point that's very specific for cooling the constitution. So it's a yuan level channel, and it's the yin spring point of that channel. That can be used to cool down excess fire in the constitution, but also to nourish fluids. And kidney 10, the fluid valley, or the yin valley, kidney 10, of course, is the opening point of the kidney divergent channel, but in a primary channel sense, it nourishes yin to anchor back down the yang qi that's escaping. So it's like gathering the fire in and bringing it back and reconstituting the yang qi of fire and turning it back into potential so that we don't all get so tired from the heat eroding the constitution. So thanks so much for being here. That's triple heater 2, which is of course in the webbing between the fourth and fifth fingers, stronger on the right than on the left, and kidney 10, which is between the two tendons at the back of the knee, medial, so toward the middle. And thanks. And so the ripple we will be putting in the pond would be one of maintaining calm and gathering yang for repurposing. Thanks so much for being here. Do you want the New York noise or not? It's pretty noisy out there. I think I'll mute it.